Mike O'Neill, remote working pioneer, talking about Costa Rica here. And this topic is about passports and things that you need to get done from like a legal standpoint before you go. Okay, couple really big important things here. First of all, look at your passport and make sure it will not expire while either now, it's not expired now, or it won't expire while you're gone. You can't get on a plane with a passport that expires before your return flight. They won't even let you go. Okay, so let me share my story. Okay. My story was I needed to get my passport renewed. And it was mid-December, let's say the 15th of December or so. I went there, I found the place. It was not easy to find the place to go. And they took your picture there and the whole bit there. And at the place there, I paid the extra fee for the expedite. I paid $170 US. Mid-December. In mid-January, I noticed the check got cashed. So I'm going, woo-wee, you know, absolutely. You know, it took almost another month until I actually got it. So I got my passport on February 10th, and it was December 15th when I applied for it. And that's with the expedite fee and all, almost 2 months with an expedite. So there's something there. I saw my doctor and asked my doctor about immunizations, and he had some ideas or some things. He says I should get shot with these things in case I go climbing with the monkeys up in some place up there. But there were some immunizations I had to get. Nowadays, of course, you want to have a COVID vaccine. In fact, if you could have a COVID vaccine and the booster, that's exactly what you want to do. Now, they're building an app, a COVID app, and deploying a COVID app in Costa Rica. So at the restaurants and the bars and stuff, you can scan you get a QR code that says you're cool, and you can go on into places and stuff, which is pretty nice and all. So when you do go there, have some money with you already, just American dollars, maybe 200 bucks American cash, in all 20s perhaps, before you go. And realize you're going to be using an ATM when you get there to get your cash and all, and using your credit cards quite a bit. So the most important thing is that passport. There's, you know, if you don't expedite it, you might be looking at, well, I don't know, 3-4 months or however long. So pay the expedite fee, $170 for me. I don't know what it is for you. Mike O'Neill, remote working pioneer, talking about Costa Rica, helping you get all situated so you can come down there and join me in usually January, February, March. See you later.